Hey, what is up, everybody? My name is Chad, and this week it is our 1 year fanniversary. Get it? I added fan to anniversary. God, I'm clever. Oh, there must be women lined out the door for me. It has been 1 year since I started making videos, and as with any anniversary, we'll be lighting some candles, playing some Barry Manilow music, and me showing you embarrassing videos from when I first started YouTube. This one's gonna be a hard one. I will preface it with this. I was proud of these when I first put them out. Less so now. So first up on this list are my weeaboo tries, because when I first started this channel, I didn't realize weeaboo was a derogatory term, or knew that lighting was a thing. Oh god. Alright, here we go. Great lampshade. Oh yeah.
Hi all, this is Chad.
God, I look like a baby.
Which you can see right here. For those of you who don't know me, for those of you who do, you're probably asking yourself,
where's Liam?
Oh bro, I had the beard then?
He's not here. Because I wanted to test something.
God, the editing's so late. And it's like not funny, and the lighting's awful.
I wanted to show myself drinking and eating weird stuff that Americans aren't used to, so I decided to do something called Weeaboo Tries.
I was handsome when I had longer hair and no facial hair.
My body's not used to, and will probably make
And didn't just get out of the shower.
I don't know if I'll make this a regular thing, but if it's funny and I don't throw up, why not, right?
That sounds about right.
First off the gate is something I can't pronounce. Ish, this guy, Pogatti Sweat.
Pogatti Sweat, oh my god, figure it out.
Pronouncing that. I'm
it's
sorry.
Vowels.
Fun fact, this isn't Japanese, it's Korean, but my friend drinks this there
Pogatti
all
Sweat's
the time.
Pogatti Sweat's cool, really?
And she wants me to test out trying it.
I hope that's right for the internet's sake.
This is what it says in English, because everything besides the title is in Japanese. Pogatti Sweat.
The can's in Japanese, I've drank them in
water
Japan,
and electrolytes lost through perspiration. Pogatti Sweat is quickly absorbed into the body tissue due to its fine man, that's in English and I can't even read that. This is unfortunate.
Osmosis!
It contains electrolytes to replenish body fluids. Pogatti Sweat is thus highly recommended as a beverage for activities as sports,
oh my god,
physical labors, after a hot bath, and even as an eye-opener in the morning. It's a product of Japan.
How are you so slow at reading? You are a thug at subtitles.
But I can't seem to find a flavor on here. So...
The flavor's Pogatti Sweat! Oh, okay. It literally tastes like salt and sugar water. It's like a Gatorade, but
just
without...
Like soda water.
Yeah, exactly. Oh my god. And I have a lamp on in the background, which is throwing off my MacBook Pro camera, so the lighting's even worse.
It's like the first 2 seconds of it...
And you can see my room lamp in the window.
Like soda
oh my
water.
God.
Imagine just straight-up soda.
Are you really describing?
And then it's got this weird milky grape aftertaste. That isn't going away.
I want to die.
Ugh.
Ugh. How did this get? Was it 179 views?
From an American's perspective, I don't know. 2 out of 5. There's so much better stuff. Japanese. And by the way, I'm not an expert. Consider me giving a review on Japanese and Korean products, computer nerd giving reviews on skateboard trucks.
No,
so,
no dirt. You're not an expert on anything.
Last part of the video before I say goodbye, would I recommend it to a friend?
I'm over this. I'm going to the next one. Screw that noise. This next one is Bird's Nest Drink, which is actually from Thailand, which I don't even know how this plays into it. I saw it at an Asian food store and I was like, must be Japanese, but this one's probably going to hurt just as bad, huh?
Hello, weeaboos. I'm Chad of Liam and Chad, and I'm here to
Screw
wish
me.
You the happiest of Icelandic jetpack racing day. Kontinuum.
What the hell was I doing?
But
that's like a Confederate hat.
Today to race the Queen of Iceland with a jetpack. Today's a day where I try weird crap.
I wasn't bad looking
about
this.
For entertainment.
What do you guys think?
That sounded a lot less thirsty in my head. Either way, I got tons of
and
stuff
hat's
on
gone.
Facebook about what I should try.
Okay.
And regardless if I'm going to do it this video, I promise you I'm going to get to it. But I found something you would not believe. The crown jewel of Asian energy drinks. And I'm terrified.
This is the crown jewel.
Foco's Bird Nest. There's a meaning to the name, unfortunately. The thing that drew me to the can wasn't the
You're really sweaty and, like, brown. I think I came back from Mexico right after I...
The fact that right
before I shot this.
I don't know if you could see it.
the mini birds, white or the backwards label, flavor. Because the oh my god, I don't know. That's in English. What am I even doing? Oh, and my curtains have wrinkles. I don't even have those curtains anymore.
Bird's nest flavor.
This hurts. Oh, and the terrible.
Where's Glenn? I know. He dodged
yeah,
a bullet.
Yeah, he'll leave his channel.
I guess he's
the nice titles though look awful.
He does on the weekends. So I bear this.
So we're back to this. We're back to Mustache Man.
I don't like.
You're too scared to drink out of the can, so you have to see it first.
Oh, and it's got stuff in it.
Yeah, it had like shavings of like the bird nest in it, if I remember right.
I am so hesitant to drink this. You don't even know.
Bro, it's fine. It's like sugar water.
Good.
Calm down.
And
you've had way worse.
For liking it.
You've had raw horse.
It tastes like.
You've had living squid.
Like cream. Soda,
you've had,
water
you've had so much
really
worse than blood
bad.
Cakes.
The little floaties kind of get you, but I think that's the fungus. I can't really tell. That's actually not bad. This may be the first can I actually finish,
oh
and it
god.
Has fungus and bird's nest.
And the song changes. The background
if
music. Oh my god. Oh, I'm so happy.
Like,
thank you to
five.
Kontinuum for making that aware song because that saved my butt a lot of
definitely
this
recommend.
Hassle.
It's so weird to think that that actually tastes good. I was expecting to throw
my god,
it
you're
today.
Getting so red.
Guess
that's
a reaction
how hot
video.
Is it?
What an unexpected
and
way
now
to
you're closer
this.
To the camera.
Tries
and there's a
nest
thicker
stuff.
Shadow on my
yeah,
dirty
man,
wall and you're sweatier.
I was expecting vomit videos and cats, but I'm sorry I let you down. On a much lighter note, if you thought this was funny, like and subscribe.
Okay, I'm
comment
done.
Down
I'm
below
not subscribing or liking
wanna...
this video. You shouldn't either. Don't support terrible YouTube videos. Now, the thing is, I can go on, and you'll start to see my videos progressively start getting into the format that you're used to. Not this, obviously, but my normal format. But there is a crown jewel for my YouTube videos. Now, for those of you who don't know, I did make videos on an old channel called Liam and Chad. But there were videos before that. And by before that, I mean in like 7th and 8th grade. And I'm definitely not showing you that channel, but I will, however, watch one of the most popular videos from it. However, it does, I guess it hasn't gotten taken down in like 8 years, so I think we're okay. But it does have copyrighted music, so we'll see. Either way, I will preface this. Yes, I was fat. Yes, I did eat that whole Snickers bar in one bite. Here we go. Great 2006 title screen. Oh. Oh god, like 4chan's. And a Nike shirt, which I obviously did not use Nike. Hey, a PSP! Wow, look at that haircut. It's like a bowl cut. Is this maybe is why I'm so fat. That about does it for this video, you guys. I already hurt my soul showing you this. If you guys liked the video, be sure to like it down below. If you have friends that watch me, don't share this video with them for the love of God. I do not want to lose all my subscribers. Please share one of my other videos that doesn't show me fat in 8th grade, but who wasn't fat in 8th grade? Subscribe for videos not like this. I've never ever done a react video. I usually do videos on Japan on Wednesday. And translation songs on Saturday. Also, reminder, I've been saying it for the last month. Next week, I'm not doing a video. I'm moving. Hence why I'm doing my video like this. 90% of the things in my house are now outside of my house. So you'll not get a video next Wednesday. You'll probably get one next Saturday. That's about all I have to say. Thank you guys for a year of doing videos. Thank you for sticking around and not regretting your decision. Or at least for those of you who have not left, thank you for not regretting your decision. And let's end on a high note. Bye.